Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast in your Tuesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Not many locations picking up over an inch of rainfall. We essentially survived that. And you notice most of the lion's share of the rainfall, most organized rain now to our east and pulling away. That has left us with quite a few clouds either side of midday. But you'll notice some drier air back through Vermont. I think a few sunny breaks this afternoon, certainly not out of the realm of possibility, especially in the southern half of the state. And if we have a tendency to see those, there will be temperatures jumping above 60 degrees this afternoon. And with just 1 or 2 hours of sunshine on a southwesterly breeze this afternoon, there is that potential of mid-60s in a few southern spots. But I think it's going to be just a few southern spots, not everyone catching that this afternoon. Otherwise, we're looking at highs mainly in the 50s. There will be another round of showers trying to push through along the actual cold front later on today. You can see that pushing through. So a fairly changeable sky this afternoon. Clouds, a couple of sunny breaks, and then an additional shower probably in time for the evening commute before skies really start to clear later on tonight and early tomorrow. Winds picking up tonight out of the west and then turning to the northwest tomorrow. That means a cooler day. Upper 30s to lower 50s from north to south, 40s for most, but feeling a little bit cooler than that. And then after some high clouds later on Thursday afternoon and Thursday evening, a cold front arrives Friday morning. There will be the risk of a shower with that. Otherwise, next system would look to pass to our south early on Saturday. So still a fairly active pattern, but nothing nearly as organized as what we saw overnight. A couple of sunny breaks along with the clouds this afternoon, still that risk of a passing shower or two. A couple of those centered around the evening commute. We'll look for breezy and milder conditions. Upper 40s in the north country to 50s to even mid 60s. It's a huge range in temperature, but I think that's probably how it's going to play out this afternoon, with a couple of areas with some sunshine in southern areas getting all the way up into the low and mid 60s. Cooler day tomorrow, chillier night tomorrow night as we drop back into the 20s, and then warming up from there for the weekend.